La Mesa, where the streets are sunny, the food is on point, and every corner has something fun. Ready to fall in love? Let's go. So if this is your first time to the channel and you want to know everything there is to know about moving to La Mesa here in San Diego, California, then subscribe and click the bell for notifications so you can be the first to know about the market here in San Diego. My name is Victoria Sandoval and I'm with Select Premier Properties. We get calls every day from people just like you, so whether you're looking to move in 9 days or 9 months, feel free to reach out. My contact information is on the description below, and I'd be happy to help you make a smooth move to San Diego. Now let's take a look at La Mesa. Hey there, welcome back to my channel, Selling San Diego Real Estate. I'm Victoria Sandoval, your local real estate broker here in San Diego, California. And today we're diving into the charming city of La Mesa. It's often called the Jewel of Hills. From its history to hotspots, I've got everything you need to know. So whether you're thinking of moving here or you're just curious, stick around because La Mesa has a lot to offer. So La Mesa is located just east from downtown San Diego, and it was established in 1869 with its cozy neighborhoods, historic charm, and strong sense of community. It's no wonder this place is a favorite to so many. Plus, La Mesa is known for its cool Mediterranean climate, making it a year-round paradise for outdoor lovers. One of La Mesa's most famous landmarks is Mount Helix, offering panoramic views of San Diego, perfect for those Insta-worthy sunset shots. Another must-see in La Mesa is La Mesa Village. It's a classic architecture with boutique shops and the iconic La Mesa Walk of Fame, honoring notable locals. And don't forget the historic La Mesa Depot if you're a train enthusiast. Okay, so let's talk freeways and transportation. La Mesa is super convenient when it comes to commuting. It's connected to Interstate 8 and Highway 125 and State Route 94. So getting around is a breeze. So whether you're heading to downtown San Diego or you're headed to the beach, you could get there in about 15 to 20 minutes. And if you're looking for fun things to do, don't miss out on La Mesa's Oktoberfest every fall. It's the biggest party in East County with live music, food vendors, and a whole lot of beer. There's also Back to the 50s car show, which brings out all the vintage rides. And for shopping, head over to Grossmont, offering a variety of shops and restaurants. Plus, there's a movie theater, perfect for date nights and family outings. Now let's talk about schools. La Mesa has some great educational options. We have Helix Charter High School. This school is rated 9 out of 10 on Great Schools with a student to teacher ratio of 24 students per one teacher and roughly around 2,400 students. Then we have La Mesa Arts Academy, also known as LMAAC, a middle school that's also rated highly with an 8 out of 10 rating, known for its strong focus on performing arts. Murray Manor Elementary School is rated 7 out of 10 and is popular amongst local families for its excellent teachers and small class sizes. And for higher education, Rosemont College is a nearby school for those looking to stay local after high school. All right, foodies, this one's for you. La Mesa has some awesome spots where locals love to grab a bite. Right behind me, we have Farmer's Table here in La Mesa, known for its farm-to-fork meals, perfect for brunch with friends. Then we have Bobo Kitchen and Garden, a favorite local offering French comfort food with a super cozy setting. We have the Hills Local Pub. It's great for casual vibes and craft beers. Exciting news, La Mesa is seeing some great developments, including the Puerta de Loma project, which will bring new homes, retail spaces, and parks in the area. As for the pros, La Mesa offers the perfect balance of a small town feel and with easy access to city life. It's got great weather, a low crime rate, and tons of community events. And the cons? Well, some areas experience traffic during rush hours, and housing prices have been on the rise. But trust me, it's worth it for what you're getting here. So just a quick drive from La Mesa is Liberty Station. It's an absolute must-see. It's packed with history, originally serving as a military base known for its Naval Training Center. Now it's been transformed into a trendy destination full of shops, restaurants, and even art galleries. Liberty Station also honors our military with memorials like the USS Recruit Ship replica. Plus, you've got some Stone Brewery for all of your craft beer lovers and Liberty Station Public Market for some of the best bites in town. And for schools in Liberty Station, there's High Tech High, a project-based charter school that is one of San Diego's best with a student-to-teacher ratio of 15 students per one teacher. Okay, so the San Diego Trolley makes commuting very easy with several stops in La Mesa and Grossmont Transit Center and La Mesa Boulevard. Plus, buses run regularly, making public transportation accessible for those who prefer not to drive. La Mesa has several family-friendly neighborhoods like Mount Helix and Rolando Park, known for its safety and great schools and parks. Now the nightlife, while La Mesa isn't known for its wild nightlife, there are several spots to grab some good drinks and some food and live music, just like the place I'm at here today. Pete's Place and Bull Brewery are popular hangout spots that you can also head to. There's also nearby areas like North Park for a more buzzing scene. Outdoor lovers, this one's for you. Check out Lake Murray for fishing, boating, and picnicking. Plus, Mission Trails Regional Park is just a short drive for those who love hiking and exploring nature. So if you're thinking about relocating to La Mesa, here are some other common questions people want answered. The cost of living here in La Mesa is generally lower than the nearby areas like downtown San Diego, but it's still above the national average. Utilities, groceries, and entertainment can add up, but many locals feel that the charm here and the lifestyle is totally worth it. The walkability. Wondering how walkable La Mesa is? The city's walk score hovers around 65, meaning that it's somewhat walkable, especially in areas like La Mesa Village, which is where we're at right now. You'll find shops, restaurants, and cafes close by. Now, if you're curious about the real estate market, the average price for a three-bedroom home here in La Mesa as of September 2024 is around $850,000. For a two-bedroom condo, you're looking around $560,000. Now, La Mesa offers everything from charming historic homes to more modern new builds. So there's basically something for everyone here. So I'm here at Papalo. They're known to have the best barbecue here in La Mesa, so we're gonna go check it out. So there you have it. La Mesa truly has something for everyone. So whether you're looking for a new home, a place to explore, or just great food, if you're considering to move to La Mesa, or if you have any questions, don't hesitate to reach out. As your local real estate broker, I'm here to help you every step of the way. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more San Diego real estate tips and neighborhood guides. We'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.